Congratulations to Alex Shackle, our heat winner, with a time of 47.44.